Creating video ads for your Google campaigns can seem daunting, as traditional video production can take time, money, and resources that you may not have. That's why we've launched Video Creation in Google Ads, a video production tool that offers a free, easy way to turn content you already have into YouTube video ads that drive results. Let's take a closer look. The primary way to access video creation in Google Ads is through your asset library, which houses all the assets you upload to your Google Ads account. Once you're inside the tool, the first step is to choose a template. All templates are rooted in our best practices for effective video ads and allow you to create ads specific to your marketing objective. You'll also notice that each template has a preview, showing you exactly what image, text, and logo assets you will need. Once you identify the template that's right for you, click Use Template to start creating your video. Start by giving your video a name. Then, select your brand colors to further customize your video. Next, you'll need to upload your logos. Depending on the template you've selected, you may be asked to upload two versions. We will give you recommendations for the size and orientation of your logos, and a guide to where it will appear in the ad. Easily select a logo previously added to your asset library. You can also use the Scan Website option or upload a new file from your computer. As you add assets to the template, you'll notice that at the bottom of the screen is our dynamic storyboard. Use the storyboard to see exactly how your assets will appear within the template. The next step is to add your images. Again, we will provide exact recommendations on the style, size, and orientation of each image required for the template. Select a previously added image from your asset library or upload a new image directly. Use the Image Cropper tool to perfectly crop your image to the recommended specifications. You can also use the Scan Website option, which allows you to quickly scan your website for images that meet our size requirements. After selecting your images, it's time to focus on your messaging by entering in your text assets. Each text box will tell you exactly which image it will appear with, and don't forget to keep referencing the storyboard. Be mindful of character counts, be specific and direct, and make sure to end with a strong call to action. With your logos, images, and text assets ready to go, it's time to put the finishing touches on your video ad. Choose a font from the Google Fonts library that's supported in your language and reinforces your brand and visual identity. Then, select your ad's music from a curated group of songs from the YouTube Music Library. After all the assets have been inputted, double-check the storyboard to make sure everything looks exactly the way you want it. Then, when you're ready, click Create Video. It may take several minutes for your video ad to render, so don't close your browser. Once your video ad has been generated, watch and review the ad to make sure everything looks perfect. If you notice any mistakes, simply click Edit Video to go back and make the necessary adjustments. If everything looks great, then select which channel you want to upload your video to. We recommend that you upload your video ad to your own YouTube channel. But if you don't have a YouTube channel or access to one, you can upload the video to a private video ad storage channel created by YouTube. When you're ready, click Upload Video. When the upload is successful, you'll see a confirmation with the newly generated URL for your video ad. Copy the YouTube URL to upload directly to your campaigns, or return to the asset library to create more videos. You can also view the final video by copying the URL into your browser and watch the unlisted video on YouTube. And that's it! Congratulations on building a video ad with video creation in Google Ads. You can now add your video to any new or existing campaign that supports video assets. For more step-by-step videos on Google Ads implementation and optimization, check out Google Ads tutorials on the Google Ads channel.